Critter. At 8.50 is the last couple now come up. Light on, set to race. Race number six out of Gola. Set. Away, Lily Pag was fairly away. There's Speak off the inside from Raging Critter, who goes to the front by three on Corborn Sophie. Then we go back to Christopher Rose. Lily Pag, three lengths to Velocity Caprice and Hot Princess. Off the back, Raging Critter by a length. Christopher Rose looming up, three lengths away then. Lily Pag, Raging Critter on top. Raging Critter all the way. Big Zone, Christopher Rose, Lily Pag, Corborn Sophie, Velocity Caprice and Hot Princess. 23.19 the time. Number one, Raging Critter for Kevin Bewley gets up. Beaks home for two, Christopher Rose for Georgina Hall. Third will be number seven, Lily Pag for Lisa Rasmussen. And fourth, number six, Corborn Sophie for Chris Yench. 23.19, 2.25 by a length and a half, 2.25 by a length and a half. 8.87 for that early split. 8.87 and a run home in 14.32. Another winner for Kevin Bewley, who had a big night last night at Angle Park, getting a winner at $101, and he strikes again here today. 1, 2, 7, 6 your numbers after race number 6 here at Gawler.